In spite of frantic efforts to get him back, Sunil Grover won't return to the Kapil Sharma show. Grover, who is currently unwell, has made up his mind to move on. A close friend of Sunil Grover said, firstly, Sunil has not given a single statement about his conflict with Kapil Sharma in any newspaper, website or any media platform. So whatever quotes we have seen of Sunil are fabricated, manufactured and false. Secondly, Sunil is contract bound with Sony Entertainment until April 23rd. Until then, he will neither speak about what really happened with Kapil nor can he opt out of his contractual obligations. Thirdly, to even suggest that Sunil is asking for a fee hike to continue with the Kapil Sharma show is being insinuated by a section of press is ridiculous. Even if Sunil was offered a twice the current remuneration, he wouldn't continue with the show. He has made up his mind to move on. The friend says Sunil is emotionally shaken and unwell after the ghastly incident that shook Sunil and all the crew of Kapil Sharma show during the flight from Melbourne to India. Sunil is badly shaken. He never expected Kapil to behave this way. Kapil's problem with beverages have been persistently spoiling his relations with his comedy team, shouts at colleagues, taunts them, shows them their place. The colleagues have taken it on their chin, so far attributing his bad behavior to alcohol. But now after the flight incident, they have decided to protest in no uncertain terms against Kapil's unruly behavior. Curiously, the Beverly Kiku Shraddha has aligned himself with Kapil Sharma at a time when his show faces its gravest crisis of extents. Says Kiku, Kapil Sharma is a fine human being. I have been with him during the last few days. He made a mistake. He regrets. He also apologized for it. What more can he do? To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.